Maybe I have to get on the train. I don't know. Because I honestly don't know what I'm supposed to do in this area to stop the Forge Master here. Get on the choo-choo train, I guess. Choo-choo! Oh, what the fuck? Those drills? Hello? Oh, that's what those are for. Oh, no fucking way. That thing is gross. Oh, you're tripping. You stay away from me. No, no, no. You stay the fuck away from me. Ah, it's an experiment gone wrong. Ah! Ow. Ah. Ow! Try to hit me. Try and hit me. Whoop! See ya, fool! Bop! That thing is gross, man! Yeah, it's grotesque! Hell yeah! Ugh! God! I like the design, though. Gross-looking monsters are the coolest. Like the thing. That guy is that monster. Oh, don't even get me started. I never shut up about the thing when I start talking about it. Just got kind of quiet. I don't know why. Oh, those are illuminators. That was a waste. Ouch, ouch.
home.
Oh. My alert went away. I don't know what a boozoo is, but I'll drink some milk from it. Why not? What's the worst that could happen? Ah! There's a bunch of them. Gross. Ew. Ow, ow, ow. Damn. Hitboxes. Damn, man. Did the game seriously get a lot quieter? It's weird. Check my recording here. Perfect. Perfect. All right. Alright, this place is kind of confusing me. I don't really know where I'm going. Not too sure. Like the little eye symbol. Actually, was that junk pile? That was. Wow. NCNFECWF. Yeah, well, I don't know what the hell that means. Kind of cool they give you Khazeet item drops now. There's only one place to buy them in the base game, to my knowledge. Start drinking some beer. Oh. I didn't mean to do the second roll. Let's see, this is why I picked the backpack up. I was thinking, why don't I just open the backpack? Oh, that's why. These dudes do not let you have alertness. Hit so many times. Trying to get alertness so I could do two power shots. I shouldn't have done that. Should have just moved. There we go. Doing all right. I wish I had some. I'm actually starting to like the alertness system. Not that I strongly disliked it earlier or anything. I just didn't get it. But now I do, now that I have these other abilities. I like it. Good benefits. Wow. Look at that. Oh, another one.
I find the world of Outward to be so interesting. Like, yeah, the dialogue is kind of not as informative, but the item descriptions really give you an insight into the world, kind of like Dark Souls. And just like the sci-fi mixed with the medieval fantasy and mana, how it incorporates into it. It's interesting. I like it. Kind of reminds me of Might and Magic. Yikes. These dudes are tanky. This is gonna be a tricky one. I've got an idea, see if it'll work. Fuck, dude. Fuck. Alright, that did pretty good. Oh, so that just corrupts you now. That causes corruption. Okay. Come on. A little bit more. I'm gonna have to rest in a campfire. Oh. Damn, man. There we go. Oh. I don't have any wood, do I?
Dude. Sorry, I'm being quiet. I'm trying to figure this out. It's a pretty difficult battle. My sword is pretty much broken. Cooldown. It's broken. It's my last arrow. No, keep walking. Holy shit, that was a fucking battle. These two motherfuckers right here changed the entire format of that battle. Oh my god, that was difficult.